in cutting out the snowflakes, you do have to first erase the pencil lines, because you won't be able to do that after you cut the paper, because it'll be too delicate. So get rid of all the pencil marks, and then you get out your pointy X-Acto knife and you cut. I usually need to start with the more delicate portions that are inside of the shape and work my way out. Because if you'd go the other way, you need to, the strength of the paper has to be part of what allows you to cut them out. If you cut them out the other way, you'd end up tearing the paper. At this point, then, you can cut around the outside of this one. I'll just show you on this one what would happen if I did it the other way around. If I did it this way first, if I cut this out, the outside first, and cut the inside, and then cut in between these two threads, you might end up tearing it. It looks like I won't in this case, though. It's a little bit stronger than I thought. So, normally I cut on a self-healing mat board or cutting board here, but I thought this would be easier for you to see. So, that's how they're cut.